I'll repeat the song.
We were both young when I first saw you. I closed my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there on the balcony of summer air. See the lights here, party and bargains. See you make your way through the crowd and say hello.
Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, subscribe. Okay, so I used to hear the song on TikTok, and this was really funny because I followed Southwest Airlines, and when people were coming from like Taylor Swift concert, they actually sang one of Love Story songs from her. So I was kind of like, oh, let me put my own twist on it. So here it is. That's what I did. I didn't expect it was going to go that way. I always loved the song since Taylor Swift So, yeah, I always love the song. But I don't consider this my favorite. I do like it. It's a really nice song. People love it, even me. And I'm like, I need some more like voice music. But I do like ghost music as well. I do sometimes. But one of the songs didn't even stick out to me the most from Taylor Swift. I'm sorry to say this on YouTube, but it seems to be weird. We need a fun Taylor Swift music. Taylor Swift is coming out like really, really cool songs, but I know they're all like a very entertaining, but I don't consider that for me it seems a little bit weird, and for me it seems a little bit off. So I really want a fun Taylor Swift music that I really personally like, because I like, I for me I want the fun Taylor Swift, but for me right now, I'm like, this is, for me it's getting out of hand. But I do like her. She's really nice. So I'm sorry to say that on YouTube, but it's not usually what I would like to say. But I really want to find Taylor Swift. And I think that's all I have to say. I'm sorry to say that on YouTube. I'm sorry to say that. But I know you guys love Taylor Swift as much as I do, but my head is spinning for her. My head is spinning because I don't know what's going on with Taylor Swift, and I really love all I'm gonna say for right now, she needs a new boyfriend. That is what I'm gonna say. Taylor Swift needs a new boyfriend that really loves her, cares for her, and I really want that for her. And I know that she's around I know that she's around her 30s. So all the boys out there that are famous around 30 years old, please date Taylor Swift. I just want a really fun, loving boyfriend for Taylor Swift, because she is the absolute best, and I really care about her like fun music back in the day. And so I really want that for myself. So all the boys out there, please date her. That is all I'm gonna say for right now. About Taylor Swift. If Taylor Swift find this very interesting, for me to say, I'm gonna say this, that she needs to be on Bumble or Upward. That's all I'm gonna say. So, yeah. Well, I have done too much talking right now, and I will see you guys off very soon. PO box down below for those who are new, if they want to send me something, and also subscribe. If you haven't already. Take your time, and I'll see you guys all soon. Peace.